Hello guys, and welcome back to Soma. I'm currently downloading Super Hot, and I'm also, what's it called? Getting amnesia. So this is gonna be super scary. I'm gonna get amnesia, that's gonna be awesome. I have some episodes of that. For sure gonna have some episodes of Super Hot, cause it's awesome. I love that game. I've played it before, but I don't have it. And I'm gonna try and get Cluster Truck. Cause that game's oh so awesome. I always forget how scary this game is. I haven't played it for like 2 days. And just hearing all these noises just making me spooked. I forgot we're here. I forgot we were here. In this place. I hate this place. Scared? I'm so confused in this part. Hold on, let it pass by. This game reminds me of Dead Space. Why is he walking past? Did he just get triggered? Inside a tentacle, I'm fine by that. Oh no, oh no, I see him there. What do I do? Where do I go? Do I go there? And if I do, how? Calm down, dude. And let me go around you because you're like, you're a good boy, right? If you want to be a good boy, let me go around. Let me go around. Do I use this? Does he see me? See me. way, see, look. Which way? Button didn't work. I don't like when button doesn't work. I want button to work. Ah. Need to find another code. Hooray. Feel like I do. Why'd I walk through that black goose?
Sorry, I think I pulled the wrong lever.
Don't sweat it. Just get me a doctor.
How? Are you gonna be nice?
Please tell Amy. I need.
Won't a mechanic make more sense?
You're trying to be fucking funny? Get me a medic.
Oh, he thinks he's a robot. I mean, a human. That's what you get.
You okay? Hello? Can you hear me? Hey. Hello?
Is he ignoring me? Let's find out. Yes!
Hey, Can you hear me?
I'll help you. I don't know how. Don't put all the blame on me. Oh, this thing's on. I'm out. Maybe I don't want to go here.
Oh god, he's dead? He's dead.
Yeah, no, I think he's alive. Oh, what's happening?
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
I really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Help the robot, bro. Help our robot friend. Help our robot friend. I think that's how we help our robot friend. I want to use one of these suits. Ooh. Lockers. To the water, isn't it? Go, come on. Fit your fat self in there. Yes, got it. Is that all? No. Help Mr. Robo. Help Mr. Robo. Mr. Robo needs gas. Mr. Robo, I got you some gas. Bloop! Is that you?
Hey. Hello?
Should I? What do I do?
Can you hear me?
Am I supposed to kill you? I don't know. I kinda want to. I'm sorry. Guys, plug your ears.
Hello? Hey.
Drink your gas, it'll be good for you. What if I take this thermal or stand up here? These guys are scary. I don't want them to turn on me. I'm trying to help you, but you don't tell me anything. It's hard. I'd appreciate it if you told me something. Take a box. Leave the box until I helped you. Okay? Okay. Did I go here? No. Rest in peace. I'm in the shuttle station. Oh, never mind. I'm in the control station. So, I need to get through you. Open. Open. Why? Mug, come here. Didn't work.
Hello? Can you hear me?
I'm gonna slap this guy on the head. Can you see? Maybe if I do this. Sorry. Sorry. Turn it off.
Hey.
Help with? Do I don't even know if that's you, the metal, or like. How do I get over here? It won't let me. I have to find my own. Do you know what I do? No. Dang it.
Did you get the final backup turbos?
I did it again! Yay! Maybe if I put the gap, maybe it's organization simulator? What do I do? Are these buttons? No. Already tapped you in the face. Well, go there. Wake up! There's gotta be something here. This horror game has become confusing. I don't like that. Do I have to go back down there? I don't wanna. He's scary and unpredictable. That guy down there, I don't like him. He's not here. Ow! Ow! Ow, my face. That scared me. I can't tap any of this stuff. I don't like not being able to tap stuff. Whoops. Oh. Did I do it? Am I a good boy or did I just screw that up? Close. Nobody likes you. Yay! Hey robot dude, I think I helped you. Or me. One of the two. Helped one of you guys. I wish I didn't look at that. Still can't pull it. Still have no robot. Well, did I break this? I broke it. I broke a computer. Good. I didn't like it anyway. I want to be scared, not confused. So Let's gas. Go. No, not working. It's the key. Go! You're supposed to protect me! Is it safe? Stripes! No, stop. Huh. We're good. Okay. Break the window! Stupid pants! Break the window! I'll break it from the other side. Just smash it open. That looks like Batman with the bat on his head, and a pterodactyl about to kiss a fish, and spikes with a helmet flying to it, and a little creature stereos on his face. I don't even want to know what that is. It's just spooky. Diver dude. I'm gonna put that down now. Those bubbles. What do I do? Can I pick up the... I can pick up the pillow! My boredom has gone away. Go, pillow! Which pillow is... clearly the striped one. No, I now have an idea! Stop it. Stop it, pillow. There you go. Now you can be comfortable. Just put your head down. I'll go get a blanket. Yeah. Taking care of dying robot friends. Can't get that, so I'm gonna just throw cans at his head. Yeah. My pillow. There you are. This thing will protect me against every robot because it's a pillow and nothing can beat a pillow. Don't say, oh, I'm better than a pillow. No, you're not. I feel like I'm in Fallout. Work. Okay, hashtag 8520, Change ID. Where's the terminal? Hello, I feel. The pillow's gone! Oh, wait, no, it's not right here. Hello, I feel like you're not telling me something. Is that true? I feel like it's true! Tell me, or else you're gonna become a wet pillow. Wet pillow. Wet pillow. Wee. This is awesome. Ha. Oh. I landed on the pillow and it cushioned my fall. I can just do this all day. I don't need to live. I'm gonna go this way. Pillow break window! Nope, not working. Thought that would work. Oh, you clearly need a pillow here. Just to cover up that ugly face. No, my pillow. I found something. What's that? No! Pillow, is it safe? Hold on, my phone just activated like 200 times. Maybe, I know, I need to upgrade the pillow. Hold on, hey, pillow, stop it. This machine will fix our pillow.
Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? Can you hear me?
The screams. I gave him a pillow. It's gonna be fine. This work? No, it doesn't work. That looked blue to for a second. Open, please. Forgot we could crouch. Close. drop it. Jeez, some people are just so ungrateful. Trying to help you think. Am I helping him? Let me in! There's a poker thing right there! To a screaming robot because this isn't working, and I might keep playing just to figure out how to get the heck out of here. Scream goodbye. He's gonna scream goodbye. I'm surprised this isn't hurting my feet. I'm afraid. Such a baby. Don't gotta be such a baby.
Hey. Hello? Can you hear me? Hey.
You know what? Be grateful I gave you a pillow. Jeez. I saw something. Bloop! It's not working! Maybe he wants a box. You have to go get it yourself, lazy. Be grateful I even put it, like, right there. Okay. What is this? Useless. That's what it is. Anyway, I'll see you guys in next episode. I promise it will be not like this. It won't be boring. Don't really know.